And I'm going to go ahead and go to our last question, and that is from Justin. And Justin wants to know what the biggest mistake is that you keep seeing brands make with their data.
Reading headlines is a huge mistake because it has nothing to do with your brand. It has to do with what someone in a newsroom decided needed to be done to get someone to read the article. So that's the biggest mistake. And then the other thing I'll throw in there is really the whole point of today's webinar is to get people to stop justifying the data. I was just in a conversation the other day where the COO of a company who's all ears to our presentation and loved our 2 hour long digital strategy roadmap that they paid us to do. But I mean, we got to like data point number two, and he was like, oh yeah, well that makes sense because of X, Y, Z. Don't do that. Don't say that makes sense because of X, Y, Z. Say there's an insight here in this data. I'm going to find it and I'm going to act on it. And then I'm going to see, did that help my company or not? So first biggest mistake, don't read the headlines. Second biggest mistake, don't say, oh, that makes sense. Challenge yourself to actually do something about the data that you're seeing.
Perfect. And
prices. So I am going to hand it back over to Paul to let him talk a little bit more on what they have to offer to all of you.
Yeah, thanks, Berkeley. And thanks again, everybody, for taking time out of your day to listen to us. What I will say is that you heard me talk about spending 30 minutes a month in Google Analytics. I probably said it 8 or 9 times. And so what we want to do for you is if you go to datadriven.design/powerpost, we want to give you a free Google Analytics analysis from myself and my team, and we want to show you how you can spend those 30 minutes a month in Google Analytics to get the insights that you need. Now, Google has a class for Google Analytics, but anyone who's ever tried to take it will know that it takes weeks and hours and hours and hours in front of your computer, which you don't have. So what we wanna do is do the Google Analytics analysis free for you, and then we wanna spend maybe 30 to 45 minutes on the phone with you, walking you through it and showing you how to use Google Analytics for 30 minutes a month moving forward.